So yeah, the wax kit comes with an array of sizes. It comes with instructions for you to read. So I've been using this forever. Basically what I do is I just use like a blow dryer, or sometimes I use a flat iron to just like warm up the strip. This one cotton ball, because when I'm done with the wax, I'm gonna have to get the wax on my face. I just like to wait for a little while. Maybe I'll take like a thumbnail or something like that. So let me take a thumbnail. I let this sit on here for about 10 minutes. And it's more than ready. I don't know why I do this to myself every single time. And so, and just do it. And just 1, 2. It feels a whole lot smoother already. So. You too weak.
I'm scared.
It hurts so bad I had to jump. That helped. Surprise I was showing you guys on my other video.
Here is something special
for somebody, special, and I'll probably show you on my Instagram after she gets it. So, that I didn't want them to be surprised about. So I got this for my cousin Makita. I got it for her when I was in the Dominican Republic with my good friend Niambi, who has a channel on here called Nibby99. And this is